The Pakistani forces from the Awaran district of Balochistan have taken custody of an individual and transferred them to an undisclosed location. The detained individual, identified as Jangi Khan, son of Jan Muhammad, hailing from Tirtij Awaran, is said to have gone missing after being taken into custody. BBN News.